Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Malaki back at it with another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do this brand new Overwatch naked glitch. It's right now, it is September 17th, 2021. I recently discovered this glitch about 2 days ago by accident. It's crazy, it's fucking naked, bro. It's crazy. First, before we do that, let's open up this loot box for this insane one loot box opening. Let's get right into it. We're going to hold A, open, let's get it. Two blues, that's what we like to see. Oh my god, that's actually sick. That's actually kind of cool. I need a new victory pose for Orisa because I'm using Orisa. I'm a tank main, guys. All right, now let's get right into this glitch. All right, guys, so first thing you guys want to do is go into play, quick play, and really you could choose any role, but it works best with damage because you get a longer buffering time to do this stuff. So you want to queue as damage, you want to ready, you want to go back. Hero Gallery. Now this glitch only works with Widowmaker and Tracer as far as I know. So you want to go to Tracer. You want to go to Skins. You're going to want to equip the Winter Skin. You got to make sure you have this Winter Skin. It's actually very important to the glitch. Go back. Now you're going to want to go into your options. Go Gameplay. You're going to want to go all the way down. And then keep going to... And this message for the black people. If you go shopping in the other people, the spirit, the guy, the fun guy. للعزائم القول قول الصوارم